There will be an end time revival. I prophesy to the nations of the earth. I'm moving this field that we never seen before. Greatest revival in history. We will see masses coming to Jesus.